Hi, my name is Hal Rothbart. I'm Davy Rothbart's dad, and I read his wonderful book, My Heart is an Idiot. I enjoyed many of the stories, but my favorite one is 99 Bottles of Pee on the Wall. In this story, Davy learns about a scam artist in California who is taking advantage of aspiring writers. To get revenge, Davy anonymously begins to send the guy bottles of his own pee. I could tell you much more about the story, but I decided instead to write a rap.
Man, he tries to help people any way he can. He found out about a scam artist for author's books, so he decided to get rid of those crooks. He delivered in a genius plan to scare the wits out of that scandalous man. He stored a liquid so sweet and pure that nobody would enjoy or ask for more. He went to California to deliver the liquid stuff and put the scammer out of play. When he got there, nobody was home. You will find out the results by reading Davy's tone. Word to your mother.
My heart is an idiot.
Oof. My heart is an idiot.
My heart is an idiot.